Now I want to remove my draft app bundle from Google Play Console for this. Go click on release, then so my app is in draft, as you can see, Brouillon. It's in here. Click, then you can see delete version or discard release. So I'm gonna click here, supprimer la release, delete or discard release, supprimer la version. And this is it. Now let's go ahead and check if I have an app on my. Yeah, I have nothing in here. Now I can go ahead and upload it from the beginning. Thanks for watching.